Away they go, Julian in the black cap in lane four. Leclos, white cap, lane number five. Julian going through in 51-23. Seto second. And back there in third place, probably Quantum Leclos within striking distance. And so too Rossetti down there in lane number eight, the defending champion.
He's made his move a little bit early. Watch for Leclos. We know Leclos got the best underwaters in this event in history. Staying under now is Leclos. Pulling up on the shoulder of Julian. It's a three-way battle. Julian's going backwards. It's Leclos and Seto.
Look at Leclos go. Chad Leclos. An absolute superstar in South Africa. And he's well out in front. He pushes off the wall. And he's surging towards the gold medal here. Chad Leclos. What a performance. What a return to form. Seto takes silver. And coming to bronze. Chad Leclos. Championship medal, number 19 in total, and his fifth victory this week.
Chad Leclos, 2.0.